Ladies and gentlemen, you may now be seated. Thank you, AMC. Ladies and gentlemen, you may now be seated. I'm now going to invite the chaplain, Lieutenant Colonel Pudule, to open the proceedings with a scripture reading and a prayer. Once the chaplain has finished and says, cameras pray, all male police officials in uniform are requested to remove their headdress in conjunction with the members of parade. Lieutenant Pudule, please.
God of all mercies, who is the God yesterday, today, and tomorrow. We come before you this morning as we come to celebrate and honor the heroes and heroines of this organization who have served you with patriotism, who have served you with dedication, determination, courage, and loyalty. We come before you, O Lord, to thank you for this men and women in blue who have ran their race and now are standing here, O Lord, before this parade after this service of 20 and 30 years to receive their honor. And therefore, O Lord, as we begin this service, we come here not trusting in our own goodness as we honor these men and women, but we come before you, O Lord, in humble gratitude to listen to you, O Lord, as you speak to us. O Lord, grant us that inspiration that those who will come after this heroes and heroines in this service can model them. Journey with us and bless all those who will deliberate during this special occasion. We ask all this, O Lord, in the wonderful name of our Lord and Savior, and with many thanksgiving. Amen.
As police officials of the South African Police Service, commit ourselves to the creation of a safe and secure environment for all people in South Africa by participating in endeavors to address the root causes of crime in the community, preventing action which may threaten the safety or security of any community, and investigate criminal conduct which has endangered the safety or security of the community and bringing the perpetrators thereof to justice. In realization of the aforesaid commitment, we shall at all times uphold the Constitution and the law, be guided by the needs of the community, give full recognition to the needs of the South African Police Service as my employer, and cooperate with the community, government, and every level and all other related role players in order to achieve a safe and secure environment for all people of South Africa. And we undertake to, with integrity, render a responsible and effective service of high quality, which is accessible to every person, and continuously strive towards improving this service. Utilize all the available resources responsibly, efficiently, and cost-effectively to maximize their use. Develop our own skills and participate in the development of our fellow members and ensure equal opportunities for all. Contribute to the reconstruction and development of and reconciliation in our country. Uphold and protect the fundamental rights of every person. Act impartially, courteously, honestly, respectfully, transparently, and in an accountable manner. Exercise the powers conferred upon us in a responsible and controlled manner, and work actively towards preventing any form of corruption and bring the perpetrators thereof to justice.
Warrant Officer Blechnow. Warrant Officer Jordan. Warrant Officer Engelbrecht.